Hey guys, Momo here. Welcome to the 11th episode, I think, of Another Code to Memories. So, in the last part, we met our father, Richard, in this hidden room. And in this episode, we're going to explore a bit and continue on. I don't remember if... we read the letter. I remember that, but I don't know if we examined everything. Is there something in the safe? There is. Inside the safe, there's an account book. So, can we take it? Well, I guess not. That's weird. Alright, let's do go here. It's a letter. There's a letter in the envelope. The letter is typed. After my death, I bequeath all my assets to Thomas Edward. Lawrence Edward. Okay, so if you remember in the last episode, we found a letter in the bedroom where it said all of Lawrence Edward's belongings were to go to Henry. So this is contradicting. I'm really curious about that account book. I could swear there would be something about this, but I guess not. Right. Okay. Then where do we have to go now? Is the question. I actually don't remember. Right. So are there any other doors out here? Oh, the door's open. I'm kind of hesitant. Research lab. Okay. This part of the mansion looks totally different from the rest. Ashley, this used to be a courtyard. A courtyard? It was very different then. Right past that hallway door, there was a courtyard. Beyond that, there was something else. I can't remember what. Dee, I just realized something. This must be an entrance. This must be the entrance to the lab. It's a door to the lab. It's a keypad to enter the code. It's a small glass window. There's a trace of writing on the window, maybe. Okay, so is that one of those blow in the DS parts again? I can't see if it does anything. It should work though. I swear this microphone is busted. Okay, so sorry for that cutout. So apparently my microphone and my DS doesn't work one bit, but the point is that you have to blow into the microphone to reveal a number on the window, but I have my handy dandy no cheat guide here. I'm just going to go off that because I became quite dizzy blowing into the microphone actually. So yeah, that sucks. I don't know what's wrong. What the? I must have entered the wrong code. God damn it. Did I type it wrong? there's two codes in this non-cheat guide, so I'm going to try the... Oops. Going to try the other one. Let me try the Boeing thing again. Nope. It doesn't work one bit. So I'm just going to try the other code here. What the? Oh. Ha! The code is not two codes, it's one long code. Right, I got it. So, 581 98 31 220. There we go. So yeah, I think my microphone is busted or something, or it doesn't react. I don't know why, but it's open. Yes, well done. There's a teddy bear. A photo sits next to a teddy bear. Let's look at the teddy bear. It's a teddy bear with a pink ribbon. It looks brand new. The photo shows four people. The man on the left is blonde. Doesn't he? Yes, he looks like the man we found in the hidden room. Second from the left is Sayoko. That's my mom. Yes, I see a resemblance. The girl next to Sayoko is... Hey, she looks familiar. It's Jessica. I suddenly remembered what Jessica said on the boat over here. She definitely said about mom. I didn't know her very well. However, I can tell by the way they're smiling in the photo that they knew each other pretty well. Why did she lie to me? On the right, there's a blonde man. This man is just like the man in the lounge. Let's look at the bookshelf here. Science and research books. I guess it's for all of them. I'm going to check for hidden dust cards. Though I don't know if they're here. nope. Let's check over here. Aha! There's a desk card. Okay, let's see. Papers on the floor. The papers all over the floor. I don't know what I expected. Open cardboard box. Right. What's over here? There's an open filing cabinet. There's a file in the open drawer. Inside the file is a report. The report reads, additional comments on another's final specifications. Another requires two distinct codes for activation. The codes are stored in two separate desk cards. The first activates another one. The second activates another two. Activation codes for another? I guess it takes two codes to activate it. Got the another report. Papers on the floor. File cabinets. Okay, let's check out the desk card we found. Card number 907. Richard's memo. In work as in life, there are the main principles I try to live by. Always come up with new theories. Never forget to prepare the counter argument and follow up. Everything has a solution. Giving up is not an option. When faced with difficulties, I try to remember the day I talked about these four principles with Sayako. Hey. Okay. There's nobody here. I didn't even know this place existed. Computer. There's a desktop computer. There's a photo framed on the desk. Sayako is in the photo. This is me, my mom, and... Ah. I suddenly remembered that night. Ashley. It was... What's wrong, Ashley? Dee, I remember it now. It was him. Hmm? He was the one who opened the wardrobe. Opened the wardrobe? Yes, I was inside the wardrobe, terrified, waiting for Dad. It was so dark inside. Yes, it was definitely that man who opened the wardrobe. And took my hand. Ashley, so that man is your father. Yes. At that time, I remember, I held his hand so tight. It was Dad's hand. His hand was so warm. Ashley. That's one cute baby, don't you think? I think, it's you, isn't it? Yes, that was me. That woman is your mother, right? Yes. What's this? When I touch mom's image, a part of the frame opens. Something came out. A desk card came out of the photo frame. Got the white desk card. I'm going to put this card in this and see what it says. Card number 991. Code ESH853 Lee. This desk card contains the activation code for another one. Place desk on main another unit to display activation icon. Activate another one. So this must be the activation card. This man is your father, right? Yes. There's a computer monitor. When I touch the green icon, the screen displays this message. Bill, another is finally complete. It's all thanks to you. You are a true friend. From the beginning, you've always supported me and my research. when Sayako died 11 years ago, leaving Ashley with me. I thought I'd never get back on my feet. But your words gave me a reason to live, you said. Richard, Sayako gave her life for this research. The only way to honor her sacrifice is to finish another. I know she would have wanted it that way. Your words struck a chord with me. I left Ashley with Jessica and came to this island to continue my work as you advised me. That was my phone. Ah! There you go. As you requested, I shut off any contact with the rest of the outside world. And I spent the last 11 years working on another. Today, it is finished. Bill, I'll wait for you. I want you to be there when I activate it. I will also ask you the question I couldn't ask you 11 years ago. When I touch the red icon, the screen displays this message. Things to remember. Don't pick out on chocolate. Brush teeth and shave before meeting Ashley. When I touch the yellow icon, the screen displays this message. Dear Sayako, I don't know if you can read this wherever you are, but I hope so. Another has finally been completed. I have set up all the codes. It will be fully activated when Ashley comes here with her dust. Sayako, you and I were united by another. You were such a wonderful scientist. It seems like another lifetime when our research on memory began. We were both working on the top secret project in the government lab. It was while we devoted ourselves to our research there that we discovered the technology for creating false memories. Then we realized we were in love. That was truly a time of happiness. We got married, and you discovered you were pregnant. I still remember that day when our Ashley was born. You held her in your arms and smiled. You then said we should stop our research for the sake of our child. Always an excellent judge of people, you already knew that another would be used for the wrong reasons by the upper management. So we sealed our findings in the security box and hid it in our house without the lab's permission. We turned in a false report that said there was a huge error in the another theory and that we would need to stop the project. And we thought that was the end of it. You quit the lab and started a new life as Ashley's mother. Everything was going so well, but then 11 years ago, that horrible night, sometimes it seems just like a bad dream. You, covered in blood, drawing your last breath in my arms. When I lost you, it felt like a part of myself went with you. Even now that I've finished our life's work, another, I can still feel the emptiness. Sayako, when I meet with Ashley, where should I start? She probably won't even remember what I look like. Do you think she can ever forgive me for being such a selfish father? And am I going to be able to give her the birthday present I couldn't give her 11 years ago? The birthday present he couldn't give me? Ah. That must be it. When I touch the blue icon, the screen displays this message. Additional information about DAS. To replay the existing memory, you need the dust and the codes. The first code is stored in white. The second code is stored in red. Additional code, Psi-919-Oko. Do I have to write that down? I don't know. 919. I think I can remember that. Whew, that was a lot of text. Okay. Is there anything else? What kind of machine is this? I don't know. Pile of papers, cardboard boxes. Guess there's nothing else. I think we should look around this room a little more. What? Is there something I missed? Do I have to look at this again? Photo sits next to a teddy bear. There's a teddy bear. I remember it from before. It must be the birthday present my dad couldn't give me 11 years ago. Oops. Dad. Ashley, the teddy bear. What is it? Look at the back. Huh? Oh! The back of the teddy bear has been slashed open. Inside the teddy bear, there is something hidden. It's a dust card. Got the red dust card. I'm going to put this card in the dust and see what it says. Card number 992. Code Psi-919-Oko. This desk card contains the activation code for another two. Place this on main another unit to display activation code. Code for another two. So this is the activation card for another. Okay, I think I'm going to leave the episode with a cliffhanger here. In the next episode, which is going to be the last episode, I will go through the store and see what is in store for us. So, if you guys enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like. Don't mind. I don't mind if you subscribe or anything. It would be nice to reach 100 subs before the end of the year. That is our goal anyway. And I will see you guys in a final episode. So until next time, stay happy.